I've read so much about your work.
You're impressed. Amazed.
You're not taking me very seriously, are you?
We won't be eating.
Where do you actually live?
Here.
At the association.
I thought you just worked here.
Madness. Can't be liberating.
A compassionate like Ronnie has.
Bastard!
You advocate treatment for schizophrenics without any kind of medication.
And I've heard LSD sends you mad.
I'll try it.
How successful are you?
There's been no murders.
Do you want to go on a wee adventure?
Oh, I bet you say that to all the girls.
No.
He lets people go mad, believing that they will heal themselves.
It frightens me.
Have you been locked up?
Sarah doesn't eat, so we force feed her, and of course she's violent.
I'm hungry. Could you get us some pizza?
Do you want pepperoni?
Thank you.
What you did was unconventional and highly unprofessional.
Save one soul, save the world.
Come visit us again.
Coming soon to a theater near you.